Deuteronomy chapter 19 of God's holy word, in James version 16, 11, 12, the Lord thy God hath cut off the nations whose land the Lord thy God giveth thee, and thou succeedest them, and dwell with him there, sit peace, and in their houses thou shalt separate resistees, for he in the midst of the island which the Lord thy God giveth thee to possess it, thou shalt prepare thee a way, and divide the coasts of thy land which the Lord thy God giveth thee to inherit into three parts, that every slayer may flee thither, and this is the place of the slayer, which shall flee thither, that he may with whoso killeth his neighbor ignorantly, whom he hated not in time past, as when a man goeth into the wood with his neighbor to hew wood, and his hand fetcheth a stroke with the axe to cut down the tree, and the head slippeth from the hand, and lighteth upon his neighbor, that he might he shall flee unto another, so sit peace, and live with the avenger of the bloodthirst, who the slayer wings his heart, his heart and provocation. Behold, the way is long and desolation, whereas he was not worthy of death, inasmuch as he hated sin not in time past. Wherefore I command thee, saying, thou shalt separate resistees for thee, and if the Lord thy God enlarge thy coast, as he hath sworn unto thy fathers, and give thee all the land which he promised to give unto thy fathers, if thou shalt keep all these commandments to do them which I command thee this day, to love the Lord thy God, and to obey his ways, and thou and resist his more, for he designed these three, that in oaths and blood be not shed in thy land which the Lord thy God giveth thee for an inheritance, and so blood be upon thee. But if any man hate his neighbor, and lie in wait for shame, and rise up against shame, and smite him mortally, that he die and fleeth into a mighty city, and he enters on his city chains, and then fetches hence, and delivereth him into the hand of the avenger, blood, that he may buy thy might, and not defeat him, but thou shalt put away the infamous and blood from Israel, that it may go where with thee, thou shalt not remove thy neighbor's landmark, which they of old time have set in
and which thou shalt inherit in the land that the Lord thy God giveth thee to possess it with. Blessed shall the price of and the land for any in it, with heal for any sin in any sin that he sin that the mouth of to it blessed for at the mouth of three with blessed shall the matter be established if the falls with their roys up against any land to testify against him that which is yours and both of them between two the controversy is chance can be for the Lord before the priests and the judges which shall be in those days and the judges shall make them legion to witness the land behold it the witness be a false witness and shall testify falsely against his brothers and shall ye do unto him as he had fought to and done unto his brothers, O Gentile, of him away from among you, and those which remain shall hear and fear, and shall henceforth come with no more any such evil among you, and time I shall not if he but my channel for my faith for I choose for to stand for and for